Carter picked up its first win of the season last week. Try to make it two in a row tonight facing Scott. First quarter, Chandler Wilson calling his own number. He takes it in to give the Green Hornets a 7-0 lead. Moving ahead, now 14-0. This time, Wilson pitches it to Isaiah Webb. He's off the right side into the end zone for 6. All Carter tonight, 56-8 the final.